Y'all, scientists just developed a drug that told cancer to mess around and find out. And normally cancer treatments come for all cells, good or not, cancerous or not. But this one specifically targets the cancer cells and tells them, you have to go. So it destroys only the cancerous tumors. And it has been compared to a snowstorm that closes an airport, which, like, good, because if anything deserves to be inconvenienced, it's cancer.